Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 19, Verse 1. And Jehoshaphat, king of Judah, went back to his house in Jerusalem in peace.